once in one's life, for a mortal moment, one must make a grab for immortality. Immortality is something more, something bigger, something better. Designing a new destiny, writing a completely new future. The universe is a plain canvas, you are the painters. The universe, the future is a blank page, you are the writers. As the man who sent mankind to the moon said, the future is not a gift, but an achievement. Here's the question I want to present to you now. Something simple, I promise. If competitive challenge is what excites people, why then do we choose the easiest challenges? It's easy to be boxed in a limited life, tougher to compete for expansion. The greatest forces constantly expand. Nature never allows its particles to be boxed in. Every day, they expand. The universe, 90% of the universe is expanding. True competitors, what I believe you are, choose the toughest challenges. Your triumph should not be held hostage to the fear that progress in life, expansion, is a game of inches. You can have in seconds quantum leaps of expansion. You can expand right now. When you think that life is a game of inches, you have a plan B. And when you have plan B, plan A never works. It is now that simple. This is what I want, and I'm willing to die for it. Zero fear. Willing to sacrifice everything at any given second. When you make this decision, you will be a titan. You will experience excitement and expand your caliber capabilities in quantum leaps. But these caliber capabilities are powers that are within you, that speed you fast on the runway towards a higher accomplishment. So decide now to compete for the toughest challenge. Every day, decide to expand again and again and again, because you are in a crossroads and you have a choice. You have a choice whether to be a madman or a bold genius. What's the difference? A madman is somebody who does the same action over and over and over for an unknown destiny. A bold genius is somebody who does the same action over and over and over again for a known destiny. That is why fortune always favors the bold. True titans of our times and of the past, who are bent on making most of their opportunities in life, are too busy to bother with luck. Luck is the good fortune you determine for yourself. So find the strength. Have the knowledge. Summon up the courage to accomplish and see that your dreams are limitless. Your dreams are the fabric that binds all of us together. Rise up like fire. Ascend the ladder of your dreams. We choose to rise, not fall. We choose to live, not die. Shift to your triumph. Today, you shift to your triumph and carry your dreams forward until your life is a capital of triumph. I believe in you. And I know you can do whatever you want. You have an unlimited potential. And when you tune to this state of mind, all your inner abilities will be effortless and forever yours. A modern runway for higher accomplishment. This moment, this second, your life is an Olympian sunrise. This is your time.